Hello everyone, ZenuZim here. Welcome back to more Let's Play Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Last time, last time was this episode. Because, yeah, I'm having to do post-commentary. I'm not a fan. But we're not here to gripe about that. We're here to play Advance Wars. So, we're going to be doing Andy's version of Max Strikes and, yeah, I don't know what I'm stalling around for, because this was a long recording session, as you're going to find out, and I'm probably talking about the fact that I don't like Max, and yeah, because Max is voiced by Aaron Hansen. I don't like Aaron Hansen. I don't like aka Raptor. I don't like him. I think he's not that good of a commentator or YouTuber. I think his explosions of anger are just disturbing instead of entertaining, blah blah blah. And the fact that I just don't like Mans? Where did I get Mans from? Max in Advance Wars 1 because of how just simply is. Yeah. This is going to be weird for me because I don't like doing post-commentary, so this is going to be a bit weird and boring for me because, being real, I don't remember what I said.
Okay, kid. Do you think you can keep up?
I'm not a little kid.
I don't know.
We don't need any help.
Great.
Do you need me to explain?
The one thing I remember of this map is that I took so long to just deal with it. So yeah. Yeah, this is not entertaining to watch for me because I don't have anything to say. The one thing I remember of this mission was it was a slog, and then I had to look up after this mission if this was actually the mission, well, after this recording, but if this was the mission I had to do it on, or if it was the second one, because I couldn't remember. And it turns out, yeah, it was the second one, but second mission with Olaf using naval units that I had to do this with, to route. So I spent too much time.
Behold, gaze upon my wondrous army.
Yeah. So, I'm legitimately trying to think of things to say. There's only so much I can say about this. Thank you. literally don't have anything to say. It's the problem, is that I don't like watching myself back without hearing my initial commentary. Granted, it wasn't great in this episode either. Because there was a lot of talking of, I hope I can defeat this in route all the units, which then found out, no, I didn't need to route all the units. I guess we can talk about why I would suggest not picking Max for Max Rex. It's a different map, first of all. Well, so there's that, but the main reason why you don't is because it forces you to pick Grit for the final battle. The final battle is dictated by what path you choose. Also, it's not helping, but I can't hear myself in my headphones, so I don't know if this is actually coming through properly. If it is, great. If it isn't, well, that's a problem. But I can only find out once this recording is done. Alright, I remember this part. This hell of being stuck behind mountains. Which, mind you, I'm not saying this is a bad map. This is actually a really good map, because it actually has some good choke points. Something that Advanced Wars by Web does not seem to know about. Choke points are a bit of a part of every strategy game. Making a hard push, which then gets pushed back later on. Yeah, this mission I'm not that proud of. But I also thought this was the mission I was meant to route on, so, and I wasn't sure if it was or not, so god. Pardon me, if it wasn't for how long this episode is, I would totally want to just make this a non-commentary video, but it's too long. I just don't have much to say on this, because things I want to say are still stuff for later, because it's... Yeah, I think this is when I started having to try, pushing forward. But it was so slow, it was not fun to do. For those who want to end this mission quickly, just go to the bottom. Just deal with the battleships, send the lander to the bottom. Don't do what I try to do. One artillery was destroyed there. Maybe it was shorter than I remember than I thought it was. So remember destroying an artillery wasn't as bad to deal with. Medium tanks gone. Should use the rocket first. I think this is when the really big push starts. don't know why I was lagging there. I knew I was gonna do this. I'm gonna start criticizing a lot of my plays because it's like, so see better moves for me to do instead. Now this one was just me just trying to see if I could just take out one of his tanks. And I was just like, you know what, don't bother. I was trying to chase that medium tank away at that point because I was like, yeah, I don't want to deal with it. I think that's when I started making my huge push. I decided to weaken the tank to make my breakthrough. Remember, I'm thinking that this is how we get a secret mission. I'm wrong, by the way. Because it's a later mission, and I'm an absolute idiot for thinking it was this mission. That's not here or there. I tried to weaken him by one. Probably just so I could put that unit into repair mode. Sorry. Oh god. Just recently had lunch, so. Or dinner, whichever one you prefer. The Herbie will call lunch dinner. Odd, we've just taken out that artillery. But that closer one was also causing trouble, so sort of get why I did that. And then I pushed in and decided to take a big swing at this one, which brought it to one, which was really nice. Tank. That's all I can think of.
Can you withstand?
Yeah, next I skipped that and was like, oh.
Blizzard.
Yeah, and they just started pounding. Targeted the one with the most HP just to weaken it. Alright, because I was trying to drain funds. I think we'll try to decide. Yeah, Yeah, I think I also took out the APC to stop getting them, to stop getting supplies. I don't know what I was doing here. Oh right, so you've tried to plug it up the base. I don't think I did that in the end, no, because I tried to be like, okay, I need to weaken this one more. And I failed.
All wrapped up and no place to go.
And that's what a reference. Which I'm gonna be surprised if someone actually knows what the reference is. Really nice. Yeah, this is when I start just pushing hard. Yeah, I took out two artilleries. I could have taken out a third. But hey, it's not that bad. Oh right, it didn't attack him because it was like, well, they're not going to attack. They're not going to be able to attack it, so it's like no point. And they just bought more mechs. Alright, I first moved the battleship inward so I could start just bombarding coastally. Which effectively just made me neuter the artillery, but they had. Yeah, I guess I tried to go through so I could just... went back into repaired mode. Fury of nature, blah blah blah. And it's still not done, cause oh boy. Thank you. I didn't want to say anything because I was like, I think we're done, but no.
Victory!
Alright. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, speed was terrible.
Bring it on, boys.
I don't know what I was saying there. So I don't want to say anything because it's like, I don't know what. Because I legitimately don't know if I've said it already. This is why I don't like doing post commentary. My brain's like a sieve half the time. Once I'm done, I forget. Right, now I'll start talking about Max. And yeah, I will. Max is from gains to power, minus 1 attack to range, minus 10 to power defense. Pence. Max Force. I remember staying on Max Force a bit longer than that. No. Yeah, I don't like Max because he's just. If I have a one trick pony, but he's very good at doing this one trick. I'm literally trying to remember what I said. I find him boring, I think I said, and I don't remember what else I said. Alright, if we got what. If I had actually survived or if we had to route. This mission goes by quite quickly because I'm forced to end it in 5 trying to. It ends in 5 days, so no matter what, I have to end. No matter what, I don't want to worry about it. Oh yeah, and then I start trying to check if it shows attack range if I go to attack range. It doesn't, which is annoying. I think it's just here, yeah. Here, I just like, right, okay, I just fire this. I think I was trying to check ranges, which is one of the things I don't like trying to do. And then I was like, oh wait, it's a sniper attack now.
Shouldn't have done that, Maxie. Where's your manners? Sniper attack.
Oh, I still love hearing that. I literally do not have anything to say, because it's a case of, okay, are we done yet? No! I didn't even notice that deal. finally it's done. And then finally, this one. Yeah, I'm realizing to me it's reading that I'm able to read that quickly.
Oh, yeah.
I'm realizing that, yeah, I maybe should slow down my pressings of A's. I had a failed run of this because I forgot what this map was like on the regular one, because last time I played Advance Wars 1 was an Advance campaign. I wish I could just speed this up. This is painful. Because I know that I end up yielding.
Pardon me.
started thinking, oh, they can't attack. He can't attack unless I can see. See where he is. Yeah, no, that's not. That's not the case. Granted, I'm looking at it now. I probably should have just kept it.
Sorry, I took out his battleships, which meant I just needed to wait for his cruisers to just go down. Which I had to do anyway. Yeah, this is where I started just being like, oh, I actually think I should yield, because I think I just screwed up. I'm only doing it just to show off all the missions I can. I probably shouldn't have yielded. I could have probably just continued. And then I accidentally hit quit because for some reason quit's the one on the bottom.
Leave it to me.
Oh my god. I don't really have anything to say because it's like, at this point, I don't remember what I was talking about at this point. I think I was just going like, oh, okay, we want to move here. It's best to go up here and stuff like that. Thank you.
literally do not know what to say. Cause it feels awkward because it's like I'm not doing anything. I'm just talking to myself, and it's not compared to when I'm playing games. I don't know why. I think I find it easier to talk when I'm playing something. I think I was just trying to think of what I was thinking here is the thing now. I think I was just being like, okay. And I think I just went quiet here because it was just a case of nothing going on but me jamming out to music, which, I mean, really, I'm not surprised this music's great because it's Way Forward. I don't think I've ever really had. I don't think Way Forward has really had that bad of music. Like, I found them at worst. I think at worst, I found their music okay, or music being like, okay, they're good. It's good to listen to in the game, but outside, it's not. Yeah, this is when I was like, being like, huh, maybe this is the one that we actually had to do it for. And then I looked it up after I did this recording and was like, oh,
it was. Now I feel like a stupid fool. There. Just hold on, Zeno. This has been the longest, what, hour? An hour of, and I believe, 1 hour and give me a moment, I'm doing some calculations, I'm bad at math. 1 hour and 12 minutes. Holy. If it wasn't for the fact that I had to do this, because of how long the recording is and how boring it would be for you guys. Granted, it's probably not too entertaining because I literally am having a case of, I guess you could call it stage, a sort of stage fright-ish thing. I think it was funny that I could have actually sunk it. The shot, if I end up being lucky enough. Don't know why that one ran away. That sub ran away, literally. Being 100% serious. Granted, the subs sink in the next turn or so. Right, this is when it just falls. Yeah, and I saw that, I was like, you've got to be kidding, seriously?
and then it shifts up there, and I'm just confused. No, I was confused by why the hell cruisers take so much damage from medium tanks. And then, okay, so there's an artillery in that bush, top bush, north. They don't fire. I don't know why. Then, when it fires, I get so confused. Of course, it doesn't take long to figure it out, but I'm more confused why I didn't fire earlier.
Hyper repair!
Alright, then I just finish off with the recon, because I thought it was a tank, so I was like, okay, don't think we can get around there. But no, it could have.
Commander! Keep this up, and we'll drive Olaf out of here in no time!
Yeah, the speed was awful as well here, but it wasn't as bad. And finally, the secret mission unlocks. Yeah, and then I just did my outro and all that. So yeah, I'll see you guys for Olaf's Seastrike. The actual me, not post me.